have a special guest to introduce to you. I asked him to come down today since it was Saturday and he doesn't have school. Now, I was telling you before about the Starlight Children's Foundation, and we have with us today a true Starlight kid. He's a great friend of mine. I met him when he was about this high, and now he's taller than me, which really pisses me off. But he is a leukemia survivor, ladies and gentlemen. And he's a great kid, and just happens to blow the heck out of the alto saxophone, and he plays the guitar now, and he sings, and he writes his own songs. And so I thought we would do a little duet together. This is Austin Gaddis. Say hello to Austin Gaddis. Can you just tell these folks, I'm not sure how many of these folks know about Starlight. You, of course, know about Starlight. How did Starlight help you when you were in a hospital for long periods of time?
Starlight Foundation is an amazing organization that helps kids with life-threatening illnesses. And it has helped me while I was going through my battle with leukemia. And they just invited me to events, and that helped me enjoy with the whole family. And keep my mind off the treatment. And through the Starlight, then I also met Dave, and he's just been really wonderful.
He's such a great kid. We just had a cruise, a host of cruise. Actually, these are our good friends. Were you on the cruise? You were on? Well, I recognize you. Late night in the crow's nest, I remember you. This is Joy and Carrie Hardwick, who own a restaurant down south a little bit called Spagatini's. And they were on our cruise, and Patrick and his wife Lisa were on our cruise. These lovely folks were on our cruise. And Austin and his parents came on our cruise too. And by the end of the week, there were 2,200 people on that boat. At the end of the week, every single one of them knew Austin's name, because they had seen him. He was everyone on the ship, and melted a lot of hearts. So, with that in mind, we're going to play a little duet of a song that needs no introduction.